always supported AFL. I think it's a tremendous game. And moving to Melbourne, I do feel like that I'm a Melburnian at heart now, and I'm hopefully the city's adopted me because I do treat it like home, and I'd love to raise a family one day here. But you know, with that sort of baggage, I do bring the Sydney Swans, and I've always been a huge fan of the Swans ever since they won the flags. Not to say they jumped on that bandwagon, but they're very much loved in Sydney, and to bring it down here and also living in southeast Melbourne, it carries both weights there. So I'm a Swans fan at heart. I'm a blood.
My uncle actually supported Hawthorn ever since I've known, and he's obviously got a few Guernseys to show, and so I've always been on his side. My father's a St Kilda man, always has been, and they obviously don't like each other when they're playing, but for me, being in Melbourne, training here at Vissi Park, so obviously I support Carlton, and I'd probably say that is my team now, is Carlton. I know a lot of boys don't like that, but mate, I'll stick to being our strong blue.
Obviously, because we share the training facilities with Carlton, I've sort of swayed towards them because you look on the TV and you see a few familiar faces you see at training. So I've grown to support them. But I've really, obviously, it's just a part of everybody's life here in Melbourne. So I've taken up a real interest in AFL.
Well, really, we got chosen. I've been playing with the Blues. It's Carlton. That's who I go for. Admittedly, I don't watch a lot of AFL, but I find being here and being around the guys, I'll flick it on when they're watching and seeing what they're up to. It's because you see them around here as well playing, so it's good to see what they do in practice and see them taking them to the field.
I support Richmond in the AFL. I came to support them because I actually live about 100 metres away from their training ground, and recently a couple of players moved in next door to us, so thought why not, grabbed a scarf and a jersey and I'm waved, ready to go.
My man was an AFL player, both my parents are from Warrnambool, so it's a rich AFL area. In terms of supporting a team in Melbourne, I haven't sort of really chosen one, but I certainly do like to keep in touch with how Carlton are going, sharing the facilities with them, and obviously being around the team, I've taken interest in how they're going. My old man's a Collingwood supporter, so he'd hate to hear that, but if I say that word around here, it seems to be like a dirty word, and you're not a bit afraid to tell people that you might support Collingwood.
First time we landed here at Vissi Park, the first team I saw was Carlton. So I'm following Carlton from the start as soon as we got here, and you know, I'm still bleeding blue right through.
I like watching the Carlton AFL side play because it's just, you know, we train with alongside them, use the paddock with them, so you know, it's always good to see blokes that you know. You see kicking the ball around at training. So
I think my whole house, we all support Richmond Tigers at the moment. They're just down the road. They're literally, their training fields are 100 metres across the park, and three of the Richmond players moved in next door that we've started to get a relationship and become pretty good mates with. So, you know, that always helps to support. But I don't know. There's only living there and just been near their training fields, it just feels right to support them.
I didn't really understand the game of AFL, but I met some close friends, really good mates along the way, and they happened to be AFL players. One, Buddy Franklin, Josh Gibson from the Hawks. So I guess, when I first landed in Melbourne, I caught up with those guys and met them, and they're great guys. And I'm following the Hawks now, and the boys are trying to set up a membership, so go the Hawks.